大家好，今日是5月3日星期五，今日港股開始大幅上升，恒生指數開始升336點，國企指數升144點，科技指數升144點，科技股領升，騰訊升 2.9%， 阿里巴巴升 3.4%， 友邦升 2.8%， 京東升 5.3%， 理想升 7.1%， 升幅最大的藍籌，美團升 1.3%， 港交所升 2.5%， 平保升 3%。 開市之後港股升幅擴大，最多升到397點，但是高位守不住，港股回落回200點。藥明是大跌，藥明生物就是跌 7%， 藥明康德跌 6.5%， 還有蒙牛跌 2.5%， 至今跌 1.15%。 騰訊的升幅消失，連升多日的商湯有回吐跌 4.2%。 上週收市恒生指數升206點，國企指數升82點，科技指數升80點，成交690億元。下週升幅擴大回到300多點，科技股領升，阿里巴巴升 4.5%， 友邦升 4%， 騰訊升 1.1%， 京東升 5%，平保升 4.6%， 科技股做好，網易升 5.8%， 京東升 5.6%， 百度升 4.8%， 澳門博彩股亦都做好，金沙升 5.9%， 銀娛升 4%， 米高梅升 8%， 保險股做好，平保升 4%， 中國人壽升 4.4%， 太保升 4.7%， 友邦升 4%， 汽車股都做好，理想升 3%， 小鵬升 5%， 東風升 4%。 收市恒生指數是升268點，國企指數升110點，科技指數升105點，成交1162億元。港股九年升，恒生指數升破了18000點。 Hi everyone, today's May 3rd Friday, the market opened sharply higher this morning. Has everything opened up? 336 points, exchange index up 144 points, and then tech index up 144 points. Tech stocks led the market's rally. Tencent rose 2.9%, Alibaba rose 3.4%, and then AIA rose 2.8%, JD rose 5.3%. And Li Auto rose 7.1% to lead the blue chips. And after opening, the market rose further. Hang Seng Index rose more than 300 points and rose to a high of 18,604, up 397 points. However, the market could not hold on to its gain and retreated 200 points. Wuxi Biologics fell 7%. Wuxi Aptech lost 6.3%, Mengniu lost 2.2%, Zijin lost 1.15%, Heavy Weights retreated, Tencent gained lost completely, and then Tencent, which rose sharply in the past week, lost 4.2%. Hang Seng Index closed the morning up 206 points, exchange index up 82 points, and tech index up 80. Turnover was $69 billion. The market rose further in the afternoon. Hang Seng Index gained more than 300 points. Alibaba rose 4.5%. AIA rose 4%. Tencent rose 1.1%. And then JD rose 5%. Ping An rose 4.6%. Xiaomi rose 3%. Other tech stocks also rose. NetEase rose 5.8%, JD rose 5.6%, Baidu rose 4.8%, Macau gaming stocks rose, Sense rose 5.9%, and then Galaxy rose 4%, and MGM rose 8%. Insurers did well. Ping An rose 4%, China Life rose 4.4%, and CPIC rose 4.3%. Auto shares rose, Li Auto rose 3.25%, Xiaopeng rose 5%, Geely rose 1%, and Deng Dongfeng rose 4.2%. Hang Seng Index closed the day up 268 points, Exchange Index up 110, and Tech Index up 105 points. Turnover was $116.2 billion. The market rose for 9 consecutive days. Hang Seng Index stayed above 18,000.